Duke and UNC figure prominently in a ranking of the 16 most obnoxious fans in college basketball, released this month by ThrillList. UNC came in at No. 5 and Duke made the top 3. This news is pertinent for Charlotte, given the NCAA tournament is in Uptown this weekend and some of these ardent fans will be here for days. Topping the list of bad fans were followers of the University of Maryland Terrapins, who were referred to as meaner, more tasteless, ruthless, and unscrupulous. ThrillList explains its timing by noting college basketball fans are apt to become downright intolerable for the 3 weeks of March Madness, which is now. To create the list, the site says it relived some of college basketball's most treacherous fan moments and then ranked their level of transgressions. Here's what the list says about UNC. There are two distinct yet equally awful types of Tar Heel fans out there. First, there are the old Carolina alums who are content to ignore things like invented college courses and blatant NCAA violations in the name of school pride. Dare bring it up, and they'll respond by citing a mild scandal from your school that probably involved swimming, then say something like, well, they all cheat, they're the same blue hairs and sweaters who fill the lower bowl of the Dean Dome. Give the place all the energy of a James Taylor concert. Second, there are people who couldn't even find Chapel Hill on a map yet still rock Michael Jordan jerseys for a year after any season UNC makes the Final Four. Many of them just simply hate Duke. As for Duke, the list made these observations. Duke Blue Devil Matt Frieda P. Have you ever met anyone who went to Duke? It's like they have a question on the application that says, do you inherently think you're smarter than everyone? If so, please explain why. Answer yes but fail to explain why, and you're in. Now take that general baseless arrogance, give those people something to actually brag about, and you might have the most intolerable group of people on the planet. God forbid you're ever around a Duke fan after a loss. They'll act devastated for about 45 minutes until they remember, oh yeah, they go to Duke and go back to acting like they won. While insults to both beloved NC universities are considered an affront to the entire state, we can take some solace that weren't not fans of the Maryland Terrapins, who were lambasted. Among the insults reserved for Maryland, if attending a home game in opposing colors, prepare to face a shower of profanity and bodily fluids. Dare to stick around after a game and there's a better than there should be chance you'll be privy to a riot. Terps fans are an unreasonably nasty and biting collection of people drawn from the same geographic region as Eagles fans who feel it's their sworn duty to act like complete assholes at any sporting event.